Welcome to the DVD Shelf Mini Reviews, where movies are celebrated, not incinerated, in 90 seconds. In this episode, I'll be reviewing the 1985 mockumentary, The Complete Al, starring the one and only Weird Al Yankovic. So let's start the clock right now. Legendary comedic musician Weird Al Yankovic officially broke onto the scene in 1983 and has only gotten sharper and funnier in the decades since with his unparalleled hit song parodies and original compositions. Weird Al's rise to fame can be partly attributed to the simultaneous growth in MTV's popularity, as music videos were able to bring an extra visual component to Al's trademark satire. In 1985, Al co-wrote and starred in The Complete Al, a mockumentary film to tie in with the release of his third studio album, Dare to be Stupid, which includes actual home movies and photos from Al's childhood, but many of the facts regarding his early life and career in music are mainly played for laughs. After first airing on Showtime, it was later released on VHS, Laserdisc, and even Betamax. After it quickly went out of print, The Complete Al became a coveted piece of Weird Al memorabilia that was not easy to find. But that all changed with the 2014 DVD release from Shout Factory, which is obviously a must-own for any Weird Al fan, seeing as it was considered somewhat of an obscurity for nearly 30 years. The mock documentary-style storytelling features plenty of funny moments and cleverly weaves in all eight of Al's original music videos that had been produced up to that point. But if I had any nitpicks, it would be that it feels like some of the segments do run a bit too long. Regardless, The Complete Al is a fun little piece from the early years of Weird Al's long career and is a pretty entertaining time capsule of the 80s in general. So I'll give it a 4 out of 5 discs recommendation. Buy it if you run across it.
Gracias!
And that was my 90-second review of The Complete Al. Thanks for joining me today, and you can check out plenty of our other reviews simply by heading on over to happydragonpictures.com. So, I'll see you next time, but for now, this one's going back on the DVD shelf. Hey, David Rose here. Hope you enjoyed that video, because there are plenty more where that came from. And we'd really appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button and clicked on the notifications icon so you can get all of our latest content. Which reminds me, I should probably go make some.